Solar energy has emerged as a sustainable and eco-friendly solution to address various challenges in agriculture. The integration of solar technologies not only reduces dependency on conventional energy sources but also enhances the overall efficiency and productivity of agricultural practices. In this video, we will delve into various applications of solar energy in agriculture. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button now and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on new videos. Solar fencing. Solar fencing is a vital application in agriculture that utilizes solar energy to power electric fences. These fences help in protecting crops and livestock from unwanted intruders like animals or trespassers. The solar-powered system ensures continuous operation, providing a cost-effective and reliable solution for farmers. Solar tiller. Solar tillers harness solar energy to power agricultural tillage equipment. These devices aid in soil preparation by efficiently breaking and loosening the soil, promoting better aeration and nutrient absorption. Solar tillers contribute to sustainable farming practices by reducing reliance on traditional fuel sources. Solar insect and pest trap. Solar insect and pest traps utilize light and heat generated by solar energy to attract and trap pests. This eco-friendly approach helps in pest control without the use of harmful chemicals, contributing to a healthier and more sustainable farming environment. Solar tractor. Solar tractors are a revolutionary application of solar energy in agriculture. These tractors are powered by solar panels, reducing fuel consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. Solar tractors offer a cleaner and more efficient alternative for various farming operations. Solar water pump. Solar water pumps address the critical need for irrigation in agriculture. By harnessing solar power, these pumps lift water for crop irrigation, reducing dependence on grid electricity and fossil fuels. Solar water pumps are particularly beneficial in remote areas with limited access to conventional power sources. Solar milking machine. Solar milking machines use solar energy to power the milking process. These machines enhance efficiency in dairy farming by automating milking operations and reducing the workload on farmers. Solar-powered milking machines contribute to sustainable and cost-effective dairy farming practices. Solar dryer system. Solar dryer systems utilize solar energy to dehydrate and preserve agricultural products. These systems are crucial for drying crops, fruits, and vegetables, preventing spoilage and extending the shelf life of produce. Solar dryers offer a sustainable alternative to conventional drying methods. Solar cooling cold storage system. Solar cooling and cold storage systems provide a green solution for preserving perishable agricultural products. These systems use solar power to maintain low temperatures, ensuring the freshness and quality of stored produce. Solar cooling is particularly beneficial in off-grid and remote areas. Solar bird animal repellent system. Solar bird and animal repellent systems employ solar energy to power devices that deter birds and animals from damaging crops. These systems use various techniques such as sound, light, or motion to create an inhospitable environment for pests, protecting crops without the need for harmful chemicals. Solar pesticide and insecticide sprayer. Solar pesticide and insecticide sprayers utilize solar energy to power spraying systems. These systems efficiently distribute pesticides and insecticides over crops, minimizing manual labor and ensuring uniform coverage. Solar sprayers contribute to precise and controlled application of agrochemicals. Solar brush cutter. Solar brush cutters use solar power to operate cutting mechanisms for clearing vegetation and weeds. These devices find applications in maintaining field borders, clearing pathways, and managing vegetation growth. Solar brush cutters offer a sustainable alternative to fuel-powered equipment. Solar greenhouse. Solar greenhouses integrate solar energy to create a controlled environment for plant growth. These structures regulate temperature, humidity, and light, extending the growing season and improving crop yields. Solar greenhouses are essential for cultivating crops in regions with extreme climates. Conclusion. The integration of solar energy in agriculture has ushered in a new era of sustainable farming practices. As the world grapples with the challenges of climate change and the need for sustainable food production, the application of solar energy in agriculture stands as a beacon of innovation and progress, promising a greener and more resilient future for farming communities around the globe. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.